But I think it's very important with what you're doing here, and it's important that young folks see that there's athletes at every level. Outsports is with all the Olympic athletes that they've covered over the last year or so, it's so important. And then, of course, the gay games. I think it's a way for people to participate and have the joy of the competition and the oneness of struggle that so exists in sports.